I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Don't think we'll be seeing much of the moon tonight at Hampden Park. It's looking decidedly gray as the evening goes along, although I'm assured we won't be seeing any rain. So here we go. The away team with possession. We are underway. Here's a take. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. 23.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Gary gets the pass. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
Overstepping. 99 with the mistake. Has the ball.
Ball side center.
Too wide on that shot. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Three. With the catch. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. 26.
Left side right.
Steps in and shoots. Misses. 99 receives the ball.
Ball top center.
With a blast. Straight to the keeper. Gunning.
Ball top right.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 23. Chance here. Morris was all over that one.
Ball stop center. Side left.
Four. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Five. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side right.
Steps in and shoots. Coleman with the save. 3. Bam! Great goal. 3. Evens it up for the home team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. 5. Wins it for the home team.
Top center. Top right.
23. Wants it. Morris chalks up a save.
1 side left, 1 side right.
Blue ball. Let's see what they can do. Maroon.
1 top left.
Let's one fly. Scores! 23 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the home team. 5. Wins the faceoff. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Gunning.
Ball center. Ball side right. Ball side center.
33.
Ball top center.
33. With time and room, the shot is off target.
Right.
4. Sees space. Shoots. Nicely recovered.
Top center.
33. Shoots. Goes wide. The away team gunning. The home team to resume play after the foul. Klett.
Ball top center.
Connor. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Six.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Easy possession for the away team. Drops the hammer and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Important faceoff again between 5 and 5. 5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Fires. 40, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball. Klett.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Clear. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. 4. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Save. Pullman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He's having a great game and goal today. Klett. 3. Shoots. And saved. 26. Shoots. Pullman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 6-0. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Side right.
Rips it in. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top.
Left side right.
4. Shoots. And save. 6. Has time. Nails the 2-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. 6. Spotted the gap. Lined up the shot. And executed it perfectly. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top. And it's a wild pass. Fifteen. Collects. Winds up. Shoots. Lands the 2-pointer. Long range shot. Saw the chance and pow! 33. Grabs a couple for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top. Looks to shoot. Oh, sniped. Goal! That's his second today. 5. At it again against 5. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top.
Ball side right. Ball side
40.
Center.
And a shot. Goal. Gets it high. He picks up his second of the match. bringing the total for the away team to 4.
Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team.
5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Takes the shot.
Referee not happy at all. 40 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Clint.
Full stop center.
Brings the heat.
That's gone wide. Blue ball. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save.
Powell. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there.
99.
Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team with a chance now.
Full stop center! Full stop center!
99,
he's in. Scores! Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves.
5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Gunning. He shoots. Just too big. The away team moves along to 5 now. Gunning picking up his second goal of the game. We are set to resume. It's 8-6.
5 wins it for the away team.
Left side left.
Here's a shot and a goal for the away team.
It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff?
5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Scores! The away team are right back in the game. Scores level.
5 for the home team. 5 for the away team. Here again to face off.
Nice win on the faceoff.
5 comes out on top.
Here's a take. Scores! The home team takes the lead. Number 2 for him today.
Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park.
5 wins it for the home team. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
The ball goes to the ground.
Nice recovery.
Coleman.
The home team steal it. Great play from them.
Kenny Berry puts it wide.
4 gets the pass. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Miscalculation there.
99
taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
3. Ball side right.
99,
and he shoots. Money in the bank. Score.
Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park.
5 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
3
and goal. The home team with their 3rd in a row. The away team looks stunned.
Eyes on the X now for the restart.
Nice win on the faceoff.
5 comes out on top.
99
shoots.
Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
There's a shot.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
23.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Has a look. And he gets one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-8 for the home team. Five wins the faceoff.
Left side left, left side right.
And it's turned over. Gunning, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Collects 15. The home team looking for the fast break transition now.
Side left.
15 has time. Scores. 15 buries one top cheddar. We are ready to resume play. It's 12-9 for the home team. Five wins the faceoff. With a chance. Red ball.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Push. Help, help, help.
33. Goal! His second so far in this one. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Five wins it for the home team. Five with the shot and wide. Three overstepping, miscalculation there. Red ball. Four shoots and wide of the target.
Ball side left.
33.
Ball side left.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Connor.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Marone has the ball and saved. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. John.
Ball top center.
15. 15. Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Marone.
Ball top center.
Gary.
Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Goal! Three could take over. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 13-10. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Chance here and wide. Marone. Rips it in and saved.
Center.
40 shoots and bullseye. What a goal. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the faceoff. Five comes out on top.
Center.
40 with time and room winds up with that shot. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
And it's turned over. enter line, collects.
Offside left.
Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 15. Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Clanks off the pipe there. Overstepping. 99 with the mistake. Connor.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball to back.
Connor. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Left side left.
99. Slips past. 15.
Shoots.
Not on target.
Left side left. Center.
33.
Shoots.
Four. Looks to shoot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Red ball. Chance for them now. And they lose possession.
Left side right.
Gunning.
Center.
Four. Rolls on through. Creates some space. Knocked loose.
Goal top center.
Fires. The shot is off target. Connor. Gets off the shot. Knocked down by the goalie. The home team come up with it. The ball goes to the ground. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. Well, plenty to discuss for the defenders in both camps as we head to the end of the first. The home team have the early advantage headed to the break. They had to come from behind to take it. This is shaping up to be a very high-scoring game. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The home team with possession. We are underway. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 15.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
15. Shoots. And straight to the keeper.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Slings it. Sends it too high.
Ball side left.
Three. Receives the pass. Four. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Side left. Ball side center.
99. And a shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Ball side center.
Deuce. Has time. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
Deuce. See space. Shoots. That one hit the pipe.
Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Marone.
Ball top center.
He lets it go. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Knocked loose, and they lose possession.
Ball stop center.
Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. Off the pipe.
top center.
99.
Ball top center.
Looks to Barry. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Five gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
26 has a look. Sails high.
Outside left. Outside left. Ball stop center.
And he shoots.
Clear.
Gunning, overstepping, lack of discipline there. Blue ball. Connor. He shoots. Oh, yes. Gary pumps the fist. That was very fine work. That's two goals in the game now for him. Set and ready for the restart. It's 15-11 for the home team. Five cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Straight to the keeper. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. And he shoots. Deuce earns himself a personal foul. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Knocked loose.
Both side left.
And stolen. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Blue ball. Klett.
Full stop center. Full side right.
23.
Full side right.
Gary wants it. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. With a chance. Miscalculation there. Deuce taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Kenny Barry misses high. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price.
Three. Ball side right.
With the shot. Goes high. Three. Shoots. Ricochets off the pipe. Steps in and shoots. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
99.
Ball side right.
With the chance. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Four. Shoots. Miscalculation there. Four. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. There's a shot, and wide. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Klett. Klett overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to take possession now. 15.
Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Five. Wins the faceoff. Red ball. Here's a look. And 35. Scores. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 15-13 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Five. Comes out on top.
Offside center. Offside left.
With the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 35. Drops the hammer. 26. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Offside center. Offside center. Offside left.
Let's it rip. Cole mid. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Deuce. Deuce. Opens up and shoots. Not on target, though. Referee not happy at all. 99 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 33.
Center.
33. With the shot, Coleman was all over that one. 99. Well, this is his fourth already. One more and he won't be taking part in the rest of this game. Overstepping, gunning with the mistake.
12 top center.
Looks to shoot. That's why they call an execution. Klett racks one up for the home team. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Five. Wins it for the home team. Brings the heat. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Four.
Four. Has the ball. And they get it back. And save. Chris, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Too wide on that shot. Center. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Deuce. Takes the shot. That's gone wide. Marone with the catch. Three. Gets off the shot. Deuce. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Red ball. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Nicely recovered. Shoots. Sends it too high. 23. Let's one fly.
Clear. 26. Full center. Full side left.
Slings it. Saved clear. By the goalie. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Enter line.
Top left.
Steps in and shoots. Goes wide. Manages to recover. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Three. Four. Collects.
Offside center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
99 with time and room. Flies over the top. 35. 35. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Zero on the clock and no shot. The away team get a chance now.
30.
Has a look. Wide of the goal with that shot. Gary overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team lose possession. Red ball. He's in. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 99. 4. 40. Dodges. Sails high. Red ball. 40, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Three. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Gary. Gary earns himself a personal foul. Red ball.
Ball side left, ball side right.
4, and gets the goal. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 5, gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right. Left.
4. Wants it. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
4. Takes the shot. Oh my goal! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. 5. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Looks to bury. Flies over the top. And it's turned over. Transition opportunity for the home team. 40. With a chance. Misses high.
Side right. Center.
Steps in to shoot.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Gets in and rips. Shot goes over the goal there. And he shoots. That one hit the pipe. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Red ball. 40. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover.
Ball side left.
He shoots. Deflected by the goal. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Miscalculation there. 3. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Connor. The away team come up with it. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Steps in and shoots. Goal! 35. Nails it, and the scores are now level. That's his second today. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Five wins the face-off. Gary, here's a take. Morris with the save. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
35.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
99. He lets it go. And saved. Shoots and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 17-16. Nice win on the faceoff. Five comes out on top. Connor. Blue ball. And they lose possession. Blue ball. Gary. 99 has time. Morris was all over that one. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. And wide.
Ball side right.
40.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
33. Opens up and shoots. Coleman chalks up a save.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
99 with the shot. Ricochets off the pipe. Has time. Recover. Leans in. Nothing there. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Down at the X at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 18-16 for the home team. And a shot, and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
With the shot. It goes. The away team gets one from 40. That's his second today. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Here we go. Face-off again here at Hampden Park. There's a shot, and he buries it. Three. Grabs his second. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Five. Wins it for the home team. Three. Shoots. Three. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. The away team collects. Chance for them now. So blows traded as we head to the halfway break in this match here at Hampden Park. The away team found the back of the net a few times, but unfortunately for them, so did their rivals. The home team will head to the third, maintaining their advantage after stealing the lead in the first. It's 19-18. With the shot and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team with possession. We are underway. Looks to the back of the net. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball stop center.
Shoots and wide. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. The away team. Lose it.
36.
Snatching possession. Chris.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Push. Help.
Slings it. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball side right.
Four. Shoots. Sends it too high.
Clear.
Gunning receives the ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side center.
99. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Kenny Berry. Knocked loose. And they get it back. 33.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Sails high. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Three.
Ball side right.
Connor misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball 26.
Has a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. The home team lose it. Let's one fly. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Straight to the keeper. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. With the chance. Young.
Ball stop center.
23.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Gets off the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Looks to Barry. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Five. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 99 with the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Pull mid, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Brandt. Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. Three. 15. Wants it. Shot is high and over the goal.
What's next? Ball side left.
Three. With the catch. And save. Pole mid playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Gary.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team, go man up.
Ball stop center.
Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie. the away team. Collects. Chance for them now. Looks to shoot. Scores. The home team bring it level. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Five wins the face-off. Here's a take, and straight to the keeper. Marone. The man down is over as the penalty ends.
Left side left.
Deuce. Here's a shot. Nice recovery. One. Steps in and shoots. Coleman with the save. Grant. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. Three has the ball. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. Scores! 15 with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Five gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And he shoots. He needs to get his head in the game. One more penalty, and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of the game. Three. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 15.
Left side center. Left side left.
99. Shoots. Coleman was all over that one.
1st.
Steps in to shoot. Oh, yes. Chris brings the score back to level with that goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Nice win on the faceoff. Five comes out on top. Chance here. 35 earns himself a personal foul. The away team lose possession. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Gunning.
Side left.
And he shoots. Scores. We are set to resume. It's 22-21. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. See space. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 15. Has time. Overstepping. 40 with the mistake. Connor.
Ball top center.
Clett.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Sails wide. 99. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Red ball. Let's see what they can do. 15.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
99. Has a look. Puts it wide.
Left side left.
Marone.
Left side left.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Red ball. 15.
Ball side left.
Marone.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. 15.
Ball top center.
Winds up, shoots. Pull mid, chalks up a save.
Ball side left.
One. The home team are man up.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Referee not happy at all. 35. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Connor. Connor.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
With a chance. The ball goes to the ground. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Penalty ends and there's no more man up for the opposition. Knocked loose. Blue ball. The home team steal it. Great play from them. With the shot. That's gone wide. And it's turned over. Young. With the shot. Knocked loose. Too wide on that shot. The home team come up with it.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Shoots.
Clear.
17.
Ball side right.
40. Shoots. Clear. And saved. Pull mid. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. Gary. Shoots. Puts it wide. Gary. Miscalculation there. Gary gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball
35.
Ball side right.
4. Gets in and rips.
Ball side right.
99.
Snipe.
99. Stings one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 5. Wins it for the away team.
Ball side right.
That's gotta hurt. 6. With a display of raw power. Too high, though. Red ball. Fires.
Clear.
Powell.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Brings the heat. The shot is off target. Blue ball. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose.
Ball top center.
Goes high.
Ball side left.
That's foul number 4. He is on the verge of sitting out the rest of the game now. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball
15.
Ball top center.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Deuce with the catch.
Ball top center.
Deuce. He shoots. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Save. Morris wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Looks to bury. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Marone. receives the ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Deuce.
Ball top center.
Ball side left. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball top center.
Deuce.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Three. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. Morris, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gunning, shoots, goes wide. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. 99 has the ball now. Lands the two-pointer. Long-range shot. Saw the chance and pow! Powell grabs a couple for the home team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Five. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Knocked loose. Red ball. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
And they get it back. Slips past.
Ball stop center.
Let's it rip. Saved by the goal. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Marone.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. 99.
Ball stop center.
He lets it go. Straight to the keeper. Gary. Here's a shot. Good positioning there from the goalie. Drops the hammer.
Clear.
I would not be surprised at all if we have to go to bonus lacrosse to find a winner here. Both teams have had their share of the lead here in the third and throughout the game. We are all tied up here at Hampden Park. It's 23 all, so it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top left. Ball top center.
Five. There's a shot. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side left.
40. Scores! Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Five. Wins the face-off. Sees space. Shoots. Scores! The home team bring it level. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Three. And a shot.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 3. 99, and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top. 17. Looks to shoot. Coleman was all over that one. Gary. Chance here. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Blue ball. Connor. Connor. Good night. Goal. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Set and ready for the restart. It's 27-24 for the home team. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Ninety-nine. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nice recovery and save. 3.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
3. And he shoots. Knocked loose. The home team recover. Marone has a look. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball
3. Shoots. Brute force and a goal. 5 for the home team. 5 for the away team. Here again to face off. 5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Shoots and wide.
Left side right.
The home team come up with it. Collects. Craig, the away team, looking for the fast break transition now.
Ball top center.
Knocked loose, and they lose possession. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Time. Room. Bullseye. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Face off so where teams can separate themselves. 5. Wins it for the away team.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop right.
Dodges, looking for space. Shoots and save. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Gary. With the shot. Knocked loose. 22. Manages to recover. And he shoots. Not on target, though.
Left. 15.
Spins and evades. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Ball side right.
15. Looks to the back of the net. The home team scrambling to get back now. Enter line.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
3. Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. With the catch.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
15. Brings the heat. Sends it too high.
Ball side right.
a chance. Three. Three. The away team lose it.
33.
Earns himself a personal foul. We are back underway. Slings it. Misses the mark with that shot. Feeds the crease. Gary overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. He's in, and they score. That's number two for him. Important face-off again between five and five. Five wins the face-off. Blue ball.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Coleman chalks up a save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Let's one fly. And wide of the target.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Connor smokes him high. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Five cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Takes the shot, and top of the net, nice goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. We are ready to resume play. It's 30-26 for the home team. 40 gets in and rips, and wide. Deuce gets the pass.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
99.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Dodging. Connor. And scores. What a shot from out long. Connor looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the home team. Five. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. 99. Three. With the shot. Straight to the keeper. Steps in and shoots. Misses. Let's it rip.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. 15.
Ball stop center.
40. Shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball stop center.
He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Rips it in. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Coleman overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to take possession now. With the bullet shot. Too wide on that shot. Four. Four. Collects. And scores. much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. There's a shot. Scores! Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Five. Comes out on top. Three. 99. Opening some space. And straight to the keeper. Not surprised with that decision. The home team to resume play after the foul. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Ball side left.
26. Gets off the shot. Scores. Three in a row. For the away team, the home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. That's his second today. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Five. Wins the faceoff. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Left. 50. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball stop center.
With a blast. The ball goes to the ground. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball. Chance for them now.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Fires. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. 33 has the ball now. Goes high.
Outside left.
15. Shoots. Shoots. Coleman was all over that one. Enter line. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Ball side right.
Drops the hammer. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession.
Ball side right.
Here's a take, and save. Enter line.
Ball side right.
Blue ball. Chance for them now. 30. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 99. That's gotta hit there with a big hit there. What a rip. Young pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Five. Wins it for the away team. Looks to bury. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Deuce.
Ball side right.
Has a look. Referee not happy at all. Gary gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 26. Shoots. Puts it wide. Red ball.
Side right.
3.
Left side right. Ball stop center.
15. What a snipe. 5 for the home team. 5 for the away team. Here again to face off. 5 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side left.
3 wants it. The home team come up with it. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break and forces the ground ball right in the danger zone. Nice recovery, saved by the goalie.
What's up, right? What's up, right?
4, knocked loose. And it's turned over and saved. Coleman, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too.
Ball stop center!
And he shoots. Sails wide.
Ball side right!
3.
Ball side right!
With the shot, Gary earns himself a personal foul. The home team lose possession.
Ball stop center.
33.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Hits that one off the bar. So close. They've got it. Do or die possession for them. They need to score.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
Gary. Gary with a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 34-31 for the home team. 5 wins the faceoff. He launches one, puts it wide.
Side right.
Let's one fly. Three. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Knocked loose. Easy possession for the home team. Rolls back. Nothing there. 99 drops a bomb. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. We are back and underway. This could be the closing faceoff of the match here at Hampden Park. 5 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Well, a fiery end of the ball game. Goals aplenty. But in the end, it all came unraveled. For the away team, the home team came out swinging hard in the fourth. The away team put up a very good fight, but in the end, it just wasn't quite good enough to prevent the loss. Final score, 34-32.